I'm all alone.
Little twerp. Didn't go and get himself killed already, did he? If the little brat dies here, then that's all he'd ever amount to. A little brat. Great Piccolo reduced to this. I'm gonna have to whip this spoiled ball of tears into shape. Looks like someone wants to die. Looks like someone wants to die. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this! Special beam cannon! So that's all, huh? What a pain in the ass. I'm not at my best. I hope the weakling is prepared to die. What the hell are those things? That kid's probably got his hands full right now. Guess I'll have to take care of them myself. Looks like someone wants to die. I'll make quick work of you. Special beam cannon! Don't kid yourself, you could never beat me. Like this is a waste of my time. How many more of these things are there? Thank you. Now then, time to check on that little rugrat. Hopefully throwing him to the wolves toughened him up.
I'm hungry. I'm so hungry!
Little brat. We still don't have what it takes to fight the Saiyans. His latent power is our only shot. Fine. Just this once, I'll throw him a bone. Looks like there's only apples to eat around here. Oh well. Might be a good idea to take a break. This little brat's giving me a real headache. Now, where can I find some? Maybe there's some around here. Now where can I find some? Looks like someone wants to die. Maybe there's some around here. I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this! Die! Damn it! This'll end it! You could never beat me. One's probably not enough. This is all he's getting. Proving to be a real pain in my neck.
Nighttime, at least. Oh, it's the moon! Whoa, it's so big and round! This is the first time I've seen a full moon.
What the? Transformed! So this is a Saiyan's true power. There won't be any Earth to protect if this keeps up.
We Saiyans release our true power whenever there's a full moon. Even chumps like you should know that.
That's right, the full moon! Who would have imagined a kid had such a transformation in him? Must be his Saiyan blood. Looks like he needs a full moon and that tail of his to transform. Better get rid of it now. Now that that's taken care of, here's some clothes and a sword. I've got my own training to get to, so you're on your own again. If you can somehow manage to survive the next 6 months, then you will have earned the honor of being trained by the great Piccolo. You're gonna wish you'd never been born when I'm done with you. Hope you're ready.
I'm gonna be hungry later if I only eat fruit. I could really go for some meat. Hmm? Oh, something smells good. How am I supposed to get myself some meat? I guess I could catch a fish or something. What I really want? Some of Mom's meat dumplings. Excuse me.
What the? Huh? Yeah. The more I look at you, the more you look like Goku when he was a kid. You're definitely related. Wait a second. Are you his kid or something?
Yeah. My name's Gohan.
Cool. I'm Yajirobe. You know, me and Goku are real tight. We go way back.
Oh.
Man, must be pretty rough, huh? Having Piccolo on your back like that. I know the feeling. Bulma won't get off mine. She kept going on and on about how you were kidnapped and needed help or something. Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone about the whole thing, so that's why I'm out here. But you know, I kind of got lost looking all over the place for you. I was starting to get worried. I was just about ready to peace out and head home, so good thing you found me, huh? I bet you're having some trouble getting food, huh?
Yeah.
Well, this meat here is mine, so I can't just give it to you. Instead, I'll teach you how to hunt.
Oh, so that's what you meant by help.
Well, yeah. Look, little dude, if I just swoop in and take you back, Piccolo's gonna kill me. So anyway, yeah. I'll turn you into a master huntsman. This is how you do it. All right, then, let's give it a whirl. Just follow my lead and you'll be a pro in no time. Check it out. You can find some deer near trees with fruit on them.
Mr. Yajirobe said I should approach deer from behind if I want to catch them. Here goes. They run away if they see me. I need to sneak up on them from behind so they don't see me coming.
Yeah, this ought to do it. There, you should be good on your own now.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, you're leaving?
Yeah, see, the thing is, I'm actually training under Kami right now. If I don't head back soon, that green geezer's gonna flip his lid. So yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna split it.
Oh, okay.
Boom! Take it easy, Squirt!
That guy's really something. I'm sure I could find something to eat, but I really wish I could go home.
What the? No way the Saiyans are here yet, but I'm sensing incredible power. Better go check it out. Goku can't possibly be back already. There's no sign of the Dragon Balls having been used yet.